Welcome back everyone. Welcome to another episode. In this video, I am making this planter. So let's begin. But don't forget to subscribe to my channel. We need an empty plastic container, any kind of thread or rope, scissor, pom-pom balls, craft paper, knife and pom-pom lids. First, I clean the bottle, then I cut the craft papers in this triangular shape. Then, with some glue, just stick it to the container. Now take the rope. Just keep adding the glue and rope around the container. Remember the pom-pom balls? Add them now with some glue. And lastly, add the pom-pom lace in the middle portion of the bottle. Before transferring the plant, just flip the bottle, use an iron stick, heat it and make a hole in the middle of the bottle. Like this. So finally my planter is ready and my plant is just in the right place. Let me know what you think about this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.